And his opponent, from Cheyenne, Wyoming, weighing in at 265 pounds, the Bear.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
Looking motivated to make an impact here tonight. Electricity that's traveling through this arena and decibel level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
And what a great opportunity this is for these guys to build momentum.
It's party time.
But hey, this is what we signed up for, didn't we?
That shot was perfect. If you get hit with a lot more of those, getting nailed once turns into a full-scale beating. Let's touch on Brock Lesnar a bit. He definitely isn't looking for any friends in this industry, and the fans are not afraid to let him know what they think of him. How does that play out in the progression of your career?
Well, we're going to find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
I got to say, I don't know why these people hate him so much. I actually find him quite personable.
A good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
By Lesnar.
Yeah, I know they call him the Beast, but that was just beautiful. Cole, I gotta tell you, I've seen some monsters during my time in this business, but none like Brock Lesnar. I think that goes for the audience, too. He just sends chills through everybody. Oh, this isn't good.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here? Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain. Well, that steel chair has done the damage.
The thing about Brock Lesnar, and Jerry, you touched on this earlier, the man literally sends chills throughout capacity crowds. Sports entertainment has never seen a man like Brock Lesnar before, and probably never will again.
Well, Michael, I couldn't agree with you more. Brock Lesnar is a frightening individual. All you have to do is look at him. That's it. If you want to be scared out of your shoes, just take a look at Brock Lesnar. That's known in the locker room and the audience. He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro, King. He wants to get it done inside.
No kidding, this is going to need some serious medical attention. You know, one thing that Brock Lesnar has going for him is that he doesn't ever seem to get tired. I mean, the man has as much energy as he has muscle, and that can make him an unbelievable daunting opponent.
What an impressive combination of moves.
Combination. You just don't know what's coming next.
He's setting it up.
You know, Michael, Lesnar can get rattled if you catch him off guard. It's not easy to do, but if you can strike Brock Lesnar when his defenses are down and stun him, sometimes he's vulnerable. So if you get that clean shot on him, you better go in for the kill right away before he can fully recover.
Oh, he's in trouble now.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
Oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping him going. It's simply amazing.
Here's your winner, the Bear.
Wow, huge pinfall win here tonight.